guys. I'm just getting my stuff all set up here. So, as you can tell, this isn't the normal setup. Like we said, we're going to try doing it on PC. Now, I'm going to caution, I don't know what it's going to do. Last time when I just did one quick run just to see if it works, it was loud. Like, my PC just kicked into overdrive, and I don't know exactly why. That being said, we're going to see how it plays. This is going to be a test night. I want to see how it plays. I want to see how it streams, because this is the first time that I'm demanding this level of activity from it. Just putting down. Okay, we'll update that. There we go. Now, I don't know how loud it's going to be. I've got my headset. This is a different set of headsets. You guys can't see because I haven't gotten to the point where I'm going to set up a camera. It literally would take me like probably a minute, but I just want to get going because it's already 11:10, a little bit later than I'd like. So we're just going to jump into it. We're going to see how everything does. And we're going to see how long I can go. Like I said, online. Okay, there it is. I've never really done PvP shooters like this. I've done StarCraft, and I've done okay. But this, no. So we're going to have to see how I actually do. It'll be interesting. There's going to be a learning curve for sure. Some people have told me that I should play on controller because I can set up controller with my setup. And I said, no. If I'm going to play on PC, I play PC. That's mouse and keyboard, me playing and wrecking however I can. If I'm going to play on console, I'll play console, like whatever that means. But to play on a controller when I'm trying to play PC, I'm getting only half the experience. It's only going to allow me to improve so far if I'm playing on console only. So I'm hoping to learn some new tricks and techniques that some other people maybe have, and all of that. And I keep reaching for my controller just out of habit. Powering off that headset. Okay, let's find out what busy running type of damage I can get myself into. I got a nice little apple pie here for myself. I'm hoping my audio works. So, my headset was not doing audio before. I went to the settings and I think I figured it out. So we're going to have to see if I can get my audio working on it now. Which so far I'm not. Oh, there we go. Perfect. I was getting a little nervous, honestly. Awesome. So I actually get audio now. Ooh, why are you not? Because that's 720. Oh, I apologize, guys. I think it's because I'm doing a monitor capture. You guys are gonna have a bit of an odd stream today. Woo! It's not horrible, but it's definitely odd. Okay, like I said, take it easy on me, internet. Play some top 25 solos. We will find out how we do. I dive right off the bat. I couldn't hear anything, and I landed poorly. I should technically be able to get top 25. I could hide if I wanted to. But I'm not playing this to hide. I'm playing this to get kills. Okay. Oh. Now, how do I... 2.
Definitely gonna. I'm gonna need to learn. I'm gonna need to move this stuff over because I don't have near enough room with my mouse. But overall, my sensitivity I like. Retail row? No, I want somewhere quietish. See, some of the stuff I actually was starting to do, like, naturally, which was kind of cool to see, but some of it not. I haven't linked my Xbox with my PlayStation account yet. That guy is going quick. Oh, I'm gonna have to bail out somewhere else. Let's see, where can we go? Let's go there. I'm not the first one dead. Oh, there's still a guy here. Damn. Come on. Go, go, go. So, yeah, I can definitely hear my PC's working. And I have, my frames don't look bad. Just really scrunched. And I don't know why, considering that I'm actually on a wide monitor. I'm gonna have to figure that out. Because this is a monitor capture. I may set it up to be a window capture. That may work better. Because right now that's just weird looking. And I really do apologize for the poor video. Gotta learn somewhere, I guess. But man, come on. How do you guys run? Run! Ooh, there's someone over here. I feel like so bad. I just want the ammo. Honestly. I'd like to know how people run. Like. A crouch is. Okay, that's ADS. I don't even know how to crouch yet. I really apologize for this video play, guys. This is going to be interesting. I can hear someone. Just don't know where. I don't know what I'm doing! Hear someone, and I have no idea where they are. I definitely starting to feel like I miss my arms and legs on this game with. Oh. Come on, give me a kill. Come on! Ah! Dang. I got hits though. I got hits. That was almost gonna be my first kill. Like I said, take it easy on me, game. Oh well. Bro. So from what I can tell, everything's actually holding up. I'm not dropping any frames. Really ugly video. But I think that's just a resolution issue. So not bad. Oh no! Okay. Okay. I did not mean to jump. It's not like it's gonna be horrible, but I did not mean to jump. Okay, that guy's gonna be landing up there before I could. I'll definitely have to come watch this video and then see how resolutions go. I don't know why it is that it I'd also like to know how to make my guy run. Okay, there we go. Not taking that thing. Look at that. I did a thing. Hey, let's jump. I got jump. I just don't know crouch yet. I'm improving. I think. There is so much to learn. Getting better. I feel myself walking. I just don't know how to run yet. Like, I actually don't know. Oh, my PC is just whirling away. I do not know what's. I thought I heard a second set of footprints, and I was like, please no. No one behind me, please. Ooh. See, I like this gun. I don't know why other people don't. Unless he has something better, I guess. Definitely feels interesting. I'm not gonna say I don't like it. I'm just gonna say it feels interesting. Play it on PC, hands and keyboard and mouse. A little bit different than what I remember. I still really, really wish that I knew what sprint was. That's Q. That's shift. Oh. Hey, look what I found! I can run! It's shift. That kind of makes sense, honestly. Shift should just be the ultimate button. Do it faster. I feel like I'm doing a drug test. Are you drunk? No, sir. Can you hit these circles? No, sir. Okay. Let's go check in here. I feel like I'm going to be behind everyone on this. But I've already outlived over half of the community of this match. So, and I'm not even trying to hide. Hey, there's green. I don't like revolvers, so no thank you. See, why? Oh, no, it is open, doesn't it? Okay. Now I just gotta learn crouch. Yes, guys, I still have not bought a battle pass. Okay, hello? Does anyone want to be my first kill? Not a little stuttery there as it like redefines the resolution. So I'm technically, I think I'm viewing this at 1280, I think was what my PC said this is capturing at. I have no idea how to crouch, so yeah, PC noob. Can I jump now though? Hey, look at that. I'll take that. Ooh, look at all these things. Pick that up. Yeah, I should really pick that up. I'm gonna go to inventory, though. Make a room. Or I can just drop back. It takes me a little bit. It's gonna take me a little bit for the first while. Before muscle memory can start kicking in and doing all that. I haven't spent the time yet to develop that. No loot boxes, no nothing. Okay. There's 26 people left. Dearie. People play aggressive on here. I don't even know how I'm playing. Take it easy on me, guys. So yeah, we're gonna try this for maybe another hour, max. I don't want to get myself too tired because I've got family responsibilities tomorrow. This is for the first couple of days. It's gonna be me basically trying to. Whoa! Ah, son of a, I did not look. I'm glad I had that shield. That would have ticked me off. Just taking an L. Oh, dear. We're just not going to even hit here, because there's nothing here. That place has been thoroughly trapped. Okay. Perfect. Let's go with 4E. Hey, I'm at my 24 people. And it's because I couldn't find them. Oh. Bum. Two. Thank you. I don't think I'm going to be able to get a kill at top 19. I just don't see that happening. I really need to get someone in here that's played it before. To teach me the controls. Realistically. E. And then we'll go with 5 for that. I'm getting it. Whoa. That's me, my first kill. Woo, I hit him. 3. Ah! Oh well. I did shoot him, but he had a rocket launcher, and rocket launchers do win. Hey, look at that! Awesome.
I also just wonder.
Oh. What's going on?
Where'd it go?
Trying to. Ooh, it didn't like that. Okay, one moment, guys. I'm trying to do something. And I don't know if it's not going to work or not. There it is. Need to move you over here. Okay. You can go back up to full screen. Uh oh. Hey, shoot. Dang. I can't. Dang. Sorry guys, I did something. I was looking to see who if there's someone I could just invite to party, just talk and keep a little bit extra entertainment. And I did this. And I don't know how to undo it. Like I said. Ah, there we go. Full screen. There it goes. Let's go guilty. I can hear my PC just revving away on this thing. It's just like, where do it stop? Yes, we are. Yep. There we go. Oh, nothing there. Got some grenades. I don't know what I'm playing. I don't know. I'm learning. So, we didn't even get really close to that guy, but we did get hits. Which is about what we've been getting. We can hit, we just can't kill it yet. I'm definitely gonna play with Trench Brawler, or Brawler Dude. It's just, I wanna get where I can move first. And if all of a sudden I'm being rushed, I'm not like screaming like a little girl, ah, help me, somebody! Hey, look! A gun! Good, now I can defend myself. Hey, look, some more stuff. See, I'm starting to feel something. Could just be fear. That's always possible. I really do apologize, guys, for the PC. I'm gonna have to figure out what's causing that and see how hard it is to fix. Because it's loud. I don't doubt that that's probably making it into the stream. E. E.
15.
Thank you. Ooh, perfect. Now I can kill someone. As long as I can steady myself. I will say, though, I was very happy with my maneuver that I did there, where I jumped over the wall, and I jumped on that guy. But he wasn't as surprised as I was that I could do that move. Because trust me, I was very surprised. Okay. Faralu. Okay, I'm fairly satisfied. For you. I want to kill. I heard someone. Oh. Nope. That's not them. That's just a bulrush. Oh. I just gave my position away and I didn't do anything. Don't fail me now. Ah. From. F3. I don't have... Oh, shoot. Q. F3. And then build, edit, material. Ah, look at that. Or is he coming back around me? I can't tell. Oh, there he is. Oh, he's going up higher. Savage monkey, good job, you killed me. Okay, anyone I can invite to party or join the party with? I'm ready to judge, so.
hey, look. I've done two challenges.
And anyone else I want to send an invite to? I don't think so.
Alright. It's not really interesting. When you switch in and out of programs, you only hear so much. Not playing horribly. Hey, look, it went to a full screen. Oh, I wonder what changed.
It fixed itself all on its own. Don't know what caused that.
I'm not ready for a retail robe. I could try Salty Springs, but that's gonna be debated to see as bad as retail robe. I don't have to hold that much, I guess. We'll find out. If I die, I die. Salty Springs, don't fail me now. Oh, you're right. Okay. Whew. See, how did he... Hey, I definitely still have stuff to learn. Someone's already got a gun here. I got two. Hey, look at that. I'm quick selecting. Quick-ish selecting, let's say. Maybe. I can hear that there's something above me. My son's gonna be so happy that he's gonna be able to hear when we... When my son is with me, it's going to have to be on Xbox. Because I can't... I don't know how to set up... Oh, I'm not sure that sound is so loud for me. Yet, and I keep forgetting to look. Four. I need all the shields I can get. One moment. I need to turn down. There we go. That's gonna be more reasonable. The only thing left to learn is crouch. And I have no idea. Oh! Look at that! I learned a new button on my mouse to switch to build. Sweet. Can you kill me? Kill me! No! No, no, no! Shoot! I want to kill you. Someone want to be my first kill? Anyone? I really don't mind. You can come out wounded. It's all the same to me. Well, that didn't sound good. Another one. Ayaba! I don't know what I'm doing! I don't know what I'm doing! I don't know what I'm doing. Still learning. Oh well. It's why we play. We play to learn.
frame yet. That's the good news. So anything left to learn is crouch. It's the only thing I don't know where the button is for. Lonely Lodge? We'll go Lonely Lodge again. I don't know what the frames on this thing. We gotta really do a check and see what I'm actually having it run at. I jumped all the way up here and it's not gonna give me anything. Oh, there's gonna be something at least going down. Last time I just froze basically. That I know what happened was I froze because the guy was rushing me and I have no idea how to handle that stuff. Like, I'm not set up for it yet. If I was on controller, would I have killed him? Yes. Would it have been my first PC kill? No. And I've already explained why that's a no. No, it's not. As long as I'm not on mouse and keyboard, it doesn't count as a kill. That's as far as I'm concerned. SMG. I have two of them. Oops. Thank you. Two. Hey, I see a trap. Learning. He's learning things that you do the poo pew with. Oh, I didn't get going here. Ooh. Four. E. Aww, because I drank. Whatever. I'll keep these. Because I punished myself. That storm's gonna start coming in 30 seconds here. gameplay, smooth. Your guys's is choppy. I'll have to figure that out. CPU is sitting at 13% use, but I don't know if that's 13% of just the OBS is using 13%, where if I'm running towards 80%, maybe that makes a little bit more sense. So we're gonna try this, okay, and then we do this, and then we do that. Look at that. Wait. One. Still really loud in my ears. Like, I'm honestly surprised that it's that loud. Because I'm, as far as I know, I'm not that screaming loud on the settings. Okay. I keep saying that I need to get going, and then I keep wandering off about. It happens. It happens a lot with me. I've got two SMGs, blue, exact same. I know. I'm not gonna get any kills today, regardless, so. Nope. Ooh, there's some potions. Yeah, someone just grabbed those. Left the one behind.
We should have popped that big one now.
But I'm gonna. What the? That's not even a fall. I'm not playing Blitz. I'm definitely not playing Blitz with learning. Here, let's have you both learn. And that was for me or not. I didn't hear a bullet whiz by me, so I'm gonna say no. Yeah, I'm starting to feel again a little bit better. Oh shoot. I'd say building. That was the wrong one. Come on, come on. I'm gonna be in the storm. Whee! It's a one tick, but that is a fast tick. Holy smokes. Do I wish I had the bandages? Yes. Will I be able to use them? Probably not. Yeah, I'd be able to, but I just wouldn't have done very much. Like, 6 health? 7 health? 7 health? No? Okay, I really need to find something range, because I don't have anything really of any range. SMG. I already have that. Oh. Ow. Damn. Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm surviving a while, but that's because I'm not finding it anymore. Okay. after this one, maybe? We'll see. Like I said, 12:30, the latest I'm possibly going to be playing. Oh, interesting. So I can see my bar on the bottom, but you guys don't see that. See, I'm learning. What the world? Oh, no. I don't know what I'm doing! I can't even hit him! Okay. I hit the guy a couple times. It wouldn't have been enough to kill him. And he stood still with his back turned to me. So, yeah. You know what? Just go for it. See, and there's lots of different games like Smite. I could try on PC. Warframe, I could try on PC. What else was there? The name behind the theme is free. I'm not putting money into games when I don't even know the controls yet. I just don't have the monies for that. A purple. I'm Jesus, bro. Okay. I got an epic SMG. Better. I can tell you, I am getting better. I'm going to have to do this for a couple days, definitely. So that enough muscle memory is there that I can think what I want to do. Because my mind still automatically does go to controller. Because that's what it's grown up doing. I'll be an absolute potato on a console because I'll be starting to get used to this. I thought I had long fingers. I don't feel like I have long fingers anymore. Like, I feel like I have very stubby fingers trying to handle this controller, this keyboard. Making a whole bunch of noise and everything. Let's I got a kill! That exceeds my expectations. I was all excited. Hit five. Should I? For attack? You know what? Four. Let's just do this. E. There. I got my first kill. Yeah. That actually exceeds my expectations by a lot. I figured I was going to play this for a good couple days before I got a kill. And on my first day, I actually got a kill. But I'm pretty sure he was just as much of a noob as I was. Still don't know how to crouch. That's about the only thing left for me to learn is crouch. And I am sorry for the stutteriness of that stream, guys. I honestly don't know what... Because it was running smooth before, and now it's not. My hats go off to the people that stream on PC for hours on end. Like, I just gotta think their hands have gotta be cramping something fierce. So we'll probably call it, because I actually got a kill this time. We'll probably call this one the last one. It's, yeah, coming up on time for me here. Mm-hmm. F3. That'd be long ranged. KKK. That was fun. I've got a kill. I've got some sweet gear. I'm starting to know what I'm supposed to be doing. This is like my first day playing it. I actually managed to get a kill, which is a surprise. I think I'm probably just as green as I was, because I think he was trying to switch and he just kept shooting at me. Okay, now I'm gonna check, be careful for traps, because I don't want a repeat of last time. Nope, we're good. We're good. Uh-oh. I know I'm hiding. Ah! Would not have changed if I had popped that thing. Yeah, not even close. I was gonna say, you're not gonna grab that? What's wrong with you? Okay, guys, awesome. Thank you for dropping by. We are going to host. I have never really done this command before. I think this is how it works. /. Let's do mid-trials. I'm sorry, I know it's... Oh. Can I just do this way? Didn't think so. Invalid username.
Okay, I think I just misspelled it. Hey, look at that. Awesome. I managed to host. Thank you for dropping by, guys. Have a good night.